Yes. My dad's a barber, my mom's a beautician, so I know a little bit, but not a lot.
You're not instilling me with a mountain of confidence. How many mohawks have you given about?
I couldn't tell you. Probably over 1,000.
And how many mullets have you given?
2 this morning.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter.
But the only mullet I know is Billy Ray Cyrus.
It's true. We should follow soccer.
I'm gonna write in words so sweet. They're gonna knock me off of my feet. A lot of kisses at the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better.
So, I really like my new haircut. It feels a little strange to have like a breeze blowing through here, but then to feel like these long locks on the back of my neck, but I'm really excited to see how my wife and child and friends and family like my new look, because I think I'm gonna keep it for a long, long time. I feel like a pony. I think somebody needs to wax me down or rub my flanks, something.